I'm bringing it back again. I've been dealing with goggles all winter long, and I can't find one that work. Well, actually I did, but I've been having troubles. I tried the Oakleys, and I had said that I liked them, which I did. They worked good. I ride an Articat, so they were kind of in the little goggle compartment thing. And when I went to go put my Oakleys back on, there was condensation on the inside of the lenses. Kind of pissed about that, to tell you the truth. I know there is heat coming up from the engine, but still, like, it's whatever. None of the other goggles did that. So then I used 100%. They were amazing. I don't think I took my helmet off my head all day long. Every time I got stuck, I kept it on. I never took it off. They have a little bit thicker foam on them. So if you look here, like this foam, it's super thick. They worked amazing. Didn't fog up whatsoever. On the clarity side of things, like, it wasn't as clear as the Oakleys. I mean, Oakleys, when they weren't fogged or didn't have that condensation, you can definitely take C-shapes and whatnot a lot better. The next pair that I'm gonna try, and I'll keep you posted because I haven't used them yet, are the Zeal goggles. They are the Hatchet RLS Upland Sage. I'm kind of hoping that they're gonna be all right. The one thing I did notice on them is changing the lenses is super easy. These ones come with the second pair of lenses. But basically it's, what do they call it, Snap Tech or whatever. Like, you just lift up on them and they come right out, which I think is great. Again, the 509s, maybe it was just me, but I struggled to change the lens. It was, you know, it sounds stupid, but I did. You know, it was a pain in the ass. I couldn't line the damn things up. The Climbs, I have a set of Climb Vipers. They are actually these ones right there. I just changed the lens on those. That was simple. It took me 2 minutes. That's the one thing that I do like about the, or I think I'm gonna like about the Veal or Zeal goggles. But yeah, I'll keep you posted. If you like my videos, share, subscribe, like, whatever. Yeah, till next time.